My name is Ella. The book today, the book I read today is Animals, Animals by Cheryl Ryan. I selected this book because the picture of the snow leopard looked excellent. I think the author's purpose to write this book is to give information about many kinds of animals and their food and houses are different. I learned from this book that when camel doesn't eat, its humps fall down inside. The summary of this book is the snow leopard live in the cold mountain and it eats other animals. The great gray kangaroo carries its baby in its pouch. I recommend this book to someone who wants to learn about many kinds of animals.